why we have to have this 1 year test batch. What is the purpose of having this 1 year test batch? See, I've seen in the previous years that students are finding it very difficult to write an answer in the main examination. Why that difficulty comes, you know, after prelims only they are starting the writing practice. After prelims, you have net 2 months. Only 60 days you have. In 60 days, we will not be able to master our writing. Writing cannot be changed overnight. Like attitude or the personality of an individual cannot be changed overnight. Writing is a part of the personality of the individual. So therefore, personality change takes time. So as writing takes time, we have to ensure a seat in Labhasna or NPA. I have to write an answer which should be the topmost answer to get the topmost score. So I can't simply write a mediocre answer and ask a place in Labhasna. No. You have to equip yourself. We are only students of sociology, so you cannot write like Karl Marx, you cannot write like Max Weber, you write like a student of sociology. In this ocean called sociology, we are very, very tiny Lilliputs. What we can do is, at the maximum, we can imitate the sociologist. We cannot create, but we can definitely imitate. 1 year test batch model, which will be in two phases, phase one and phase two. I have given in detail in the schedule which you have downloaded, but again I would like to repeat because it has to register in your mind. It has to be registered in your mind. Phase one will be 1.5 hours test. Phase two will be 3 hours test. Phase one, how many tests will be there? 17 tests. Phase two, 12 tests. 17 tests, how many questions I am going to put? 9 questions I will put, out of which 5 will be short notes and 4 will be long answers. So, 12 tests will be there. Each test I will put 19 questions, typically like UPSC. There will be 13 short notes and 6 long answers. So, if you count the number of questions, totally, we will give 381 questions for which a detailed model answer will be given to you right from the introduction till the conclusion, including the points. I will give you a model answer, a complete model answer in the form of test discussion. We have crafted the syllabus in such a way that you can revise 3 times, entire paper on paper. Already you have revised 1 time, now phase 2 you have revised 3 times. You will have 5 days leave, study on a day for your sociology paper. After revising 4 times, in 5 days, how many times you can revise? I would say minimum 2 times you can revise. 6 times you revise. 4 times through the test match and 2 times revision in the study holiday. After revising 6 times, you go to UPSC. Just imagine how much confidence you have. You will not fear. Boldly you will go to the UPSC examination hall and you will see the question paper. You will experience that blissfulness, you know, blissfulness. When you see in question paper the questions which you can easily answer, the inner joy which you will get, you will have to realize, you will have to experience. I cannot explain, you cannot also explain to me. It will have to be experienced, it cannot be explained. So for that enjoyable experience in UPSC examination hall, we have to pain ourselves. We have to squeeze ourselves. Without pain, there is no gain. As a winner, you have to see the gain. Only loser will see the pain. Winner has to see the gain. We are winners. Therefore, we will see only the gain. So get ready for this. Right? So this is what is the reason for having 1 year test batch. 381 questions you have to write to finally write 38 questions. Optional is the trump card, my dear friends. Optional is the trump card. If you wanted to get IAS, optional will give you IAS. GS should not pull you down. Optional will push you up. And therefore, this is our trump card. We will utilize our time, energy, effort, everything. We'll seize this opportunity in the form of 1 year test batch. We will learn to the fullest extent possible. Definitely, it will reward you. It will be rewarding for you. It will reward you. Hard work will never fail, my dear friends. History says hard work never fails. We are not just emphasizing on hard work. We are emphasizing on smart work. So this is the smart work which we are going to do in the form of 1 year test batch. I strongly believe that this will make your dreams come true. Ensure your success in civil services examination using sociology as your launch pad. All the very best.